Yo, what's up, YouTube? Back with another reaction video. Today we got YoungBoy Never Broke Again, NBA YoungBoy. Black official music video. He didn't drop another album. I still haven't listened to the last two albums in their entirety. But this is trending number 9 right now, and yeah, I mean, I'm here for it, so let's see what you're talking about. YoungBoy Never Broke Again, Black official music video. Let's get into it. Put up G-Way. Where you even start? This beat is, oh my lord, bro. This sound like a Tekken type beat, like that Tekken theme song. Like I said, Tekken. I'm thinking Teen Titans. It sound like all the above. To be honest, it's like that old retro game, like fighting game or something. But it sounds fire. Hold on. Put up G-Way. When I'm fuck with these niggas, they hoes. Five, bitch, gang. Who the fuck is a shouting? What the fuck is your nigga? How you get to this powder? Don't be backwoods, I like swishers. I got a Draco and a stack now. Shoot the car, tryna knock out the engine. I keep the shit kicking on top of my pit. Better rod in my pouch, gotta know I ain't slip. Hey, that's a bar. He said, shoot the car, trying to knock out the engine. And this is a different vibe from YoungBoy. When you ever seen YoungBoy out and about with a group of people? And these can't all be his people. These got to be fans. Look at them. I don't believe these are just extras. I believe these are genuine fans. They're having a good time out there. And it look cold. They got snow on the ground. I don't know. Let's restart this, bro. I like it. Turn me up, YB. Come on. Put up G-Way. We don't fuck with these niggas, they hoes. Five, bitch, gang. Who the fuck is a shouting? Where the fuck is your nigga? How you get to this powder? Don't be backwoods, I like swishers. I got a Draco and a stack now. Shoot the car, tryna knock out the engine. I keep the shit kicking on top of my pit. Better rod in my pouch, gotta know I ain't slipping. Bang. I want everything black. I'm buying everything black. I want that ass fat. But look, that's how it be, man. Black on black on black, man. I swear, black fit, you can never go wrong. Black tee, you can never go wrong. Black pants, you can never go wrong. Yeah. Black people, you can never go wrong. Something like that, you feel me? But I like this. I like it. Turn me up, YB. Black, want everything black. I'm buying everything black. I want that ass fat. My Range Rover black. I want a whole nother bag. I want a 100 round gap. And I want to shut this bag. I want to beat in a bag. And I want to kill all my ops. They ain't coming back. I want to hit Hansi Pen. And I want butt like Diddy Rollers, like a nigga Ric Flair. Wait, like a nigga Ric Flair. And I want down there Diddy Rollers, like a nigga Ric Flair. And I'm so high, my fly a bitch off for the dime I have. These rappers be talking that shit and they broken. Ain't no for a fact, I make slimes pull up. That bitch still in the sway, so we fuck it. They hope pick her up, eat the bitch at the back of my truck. I don't care, all this money not here for the shit. Y'all don't ride me on top while I sit in the trap. I be feeding the bitch, I be taking good care. I can pull her shit out cause I pay for the help. I don't fuck with these niggas, they hoes. He said I could pull that ish out cause I paid for that hair. Okay. He said something a couple bars, well not a couple, he started spazzing. So a little bit before that, he was talking about something, he might dye his hair. Why be on the hair dye tip? Oh my goodness. Imagine him with some like Uzi, like purple or green. Like, I don't think he gonna do like the full trippy with the red. But that's a possible. Could you imagine? I don't know. But talk to me, YB. Play, what's going on?
I can pull her shit out cause I pay for the help. I don't fuck with these niggas, they hoes. We don't fuck with these niggas, they hoes. Why you think we be fucking they hoes? Tell them
Alright, so that was YoungBoy Never Broke Again, and be a YoungBoy Black official music video. And this, bro, this was a freestyle, obviously. But it was hard. That beat, oh my. The beat carried, I'm gonna be honest. I mean, YB is gonna do his thing regardless, but this beat, oh my goodness. In a car? Man, you blasting the speakers. You play this too long, the speaker gonna bust. No cap. No cap. But look, let me know what other songs y'all want me to listen to off the album, because at this point, YB better. I'm sorry, man. YB is better. No one drops more than YB. Not even close. And it'd be good, though. Like, I get, like, really good music takes time. I really do. But, and a lot of his songs do sound the same, but it's different vibes, though. It's different moves. You know, YoungBoy, do it now when we storm it, that night, and get you up by the morning, and lines I gotta be. Then you could go, hit. Then you got this, bro. Like, he has so many different vibes. It's like, it's crazy. It's insane. It's really insane. His versatility is unmatched. His consistency, no one's touching him. He runs YouTube. I would say he runs rap, but like, they be blackballing him, so I get it. YB better, I'm sorry. Until proven otherwise, YB better. I'm gonna end it off like that, man. That's gonna end up this reaction video. I'm not gonna tell you to like, comment, share, or subscribe, because y'all rock me, y'all gonna do that anyway. And I'm going.